Alrighty guys, welcome back to the channel. So, right now, it is morning. So, we're in a barn right now, getting ready for chores. All the milkers are right here. So many lights. Here's the calves. DMR cart. All the cows are right here. We'll get to milking them later. But right now I'm gonna feed them before I do anything. It's cool enough in the barn right now that we don't have to have that huge fan running right now, because usually we have it running 24/7. So yeah, I'll find a place to set this up or put my head mount on or something and get to work. I think I've already had a video on here on how to do the milk house. What we do is our milkers, we start milking all the way up at the top of the barn. So we fold them up. There, it's up there right now. I gotta bring it down. That's how they look whenever they go on the cart, just so then the tiger has to snag them while we're waiting on them. Milk house done, and probably the next clip you guys will see is feeding the cow. if y'all wanted to know what the inside of a silo looks like. Almost 8 or 9 minutes long. So, hope you guys enjoyed.